Hi, this is Ron Blagojevich, and this is a message for Cole Bartiromo. Hello, Cole. Hope you're doing well. I hope you're hanging in there. I understand you're beginning on your life in a way where you're trying to begin a new start, a fresh start, as you call it, after going through the persecution from the SEC. They destroyed your life, is what you tell me, and this happened a long time ago, 16 years ago when you were in high school. I'm really sorry to hear that. I know something about what it's like to have government bureaucrats in high places who are not accountable to anybody, who can decide to go after you and destroy your life on things that aren't criminal. I spent 8 years sheltering in place in prison for things that aren't crimes. I want you to know, Cole, I didn't let you down. I didn't break a single law. I didn't cross a single line. I wouldn't say the things they wanted me to say. I would never give, never give in. So they threw my ass in prison for 14 years. And lo and behold, 8 years into that wretched journey, President Trump, a Republican president, reached in to rescue me, a Democrat governor, restore my freedom, and reunite me with my two daughters and my wife, Patty. And for that, the four of us will always be grateful to President Trump. And I'm grateful for having a chance to do cameos and send a message back to you to wish you the best of luck in your endeavors as you continue to rebuild your life after your struggles, after the calamity you had to face because of the oppressive nature of the SEC. I'm sorry about what happened to you, man. And I hope everything works out for you moving forward. I hope the wrong that's been done to you, it will one day be made right and fully and completely and in whatever capacity it is that not only do you experience redemption, but there's restoration too for those wrongs. In any event, what can I say, man? Good luck. And I hope this is a happy and healthy holiday season for you. I hope you have a great Christmas. I hope you have a healthy, prosperous, and happy new year. The emphasis is on healthy. Stay healthy during COVID. It's a very difficult thing to deal with. It seems to just get everywhere. It's a deadly virus that is an invisible enemy. It's invaded our country from a faraway place like China and has wreaked havoc all over the world. And I think that if we continue to endure, to persevere, we will overcome. Got to have the faith, just as you've had the faith to endure what you had to endure all those years. Well, I wish you the best, Cole Bartiromo. You've sent me along your Twitter information. I have it. And I have all these numbers that you sent me. I have that as well. If you're interested and there's anything that we can do to be helpful to you, you can always reach out to me at my Gmail. I think it's blagojevichr@gmail.com, something like that. I think that's pretty much it. I don't know if there's anything I can do for you. I'm not the place I once was, but I'll say a prayer and wish you all the best, especially in your efforts to make right what the wrong that was done to you. Good luck to you, Cole Bartiromo. Best of luck, and maybe I'll hear from you.